Have you ever wondered how the brain works? How are brain cells involved with learning, memory, and aging? What makes the brain healthy? And what goes wrong in disease? At the Allen Institute, we are tackling questions like these through basic or foundational science.
Basic science is about exploring the most basic questions, like what kind of cells are in the brain? What do they do, and how they communicate? To understand the brain, for example, our scientists are developing a parts list, its cells.
Allen Institute scientists are investigating thousands of cell types in the brain, each with their own unique forms and functions. How is this basic science supporting research into brain diseases?
Recently, our team identified some of the cells that are lost first in Alzheimer's disease, and that's huge. It gives researchers potential new targets for therapies. This insight was made possible by a massive basic research effort to characterize and compare brain cell types in neurotypical brains and with brains affected by Alzheimer's disease. Allen Institute scientists use single-cell genomic technologies and novel machine learning models to map out a timeline of the disease's cellular and molecular changes. In the process, they identified a specific type of neuron, the somatostatin-expressing inhibitory neuron, as one of the earliest cell types that is lost in Alzheimer's disease.
Advancing disease research is certainly a valuable outcome of basic science, but are there other benefits too, including technological advancements?
Sometimes when neuroscientists have a question, the tools or the machines might not exist yet to be able to answer that question. And so first you have to think, what's the question I want to answer? And then how do I build the technologies? How do I engineer new things or create new reagents that will then allow me to do these experiments to answer that question? And ExoSpim is an example of that. ExoSpim is a new type of microscope that was developed here at the Allen Institute. And it's special because with this technology, we can actually see the whole mouse brain and we can see connections throughout it. And scientists are using this to study how different neural connections are used for decision-making and learning. So foundational science often pushes us to invent new tools like ExoSpim. It's not just about answering questions. It's also about developing the tools to ask better ones.
Interesting. And beyond tools or diseases, how does foundational research matter in the bigger picture?
We recently mapped out the cells in a cubic millimeter of mouse brain. And a cubic millimeter is pretty small. It's the size of a grain of sand. But within that tiny cubic millimeter, there were over 200,000 cells and over 500 million synapses. And synapses are the connections that form between neurons. And this level of detail was unknown before. This is uncharted territory. This is very exciting. And this reveals new information about the connections between neurons, how they communicate, and scientists who study how cells change with learning and disease, or how cells communicate with each other. And now other researchers around the world can use these data sets for their own research to answer their own research questions. So we're really furthering research here at the Allen Institute, but also for researchers around the world.
Can you explain how this helps other scientists build on the findings?
Oh, here's the best part. All of the basic science that we've talked about, this is all open access, meaning it's freely available online for other scientists to use around the world. Our data, our protocols, our methods, it's all available for anyone to look at. And this openness is really important because it allows scientists, wherever they are, to use these research data sets to advance their own research questions. And it's all thanks to the open science at the Allen Institute.
Basic science lays the foundation for future breakthroughs. These examples highlight just a few ways that the Allen Institute is accelerating discovery, advancing technology, and expanding our knowledge.
Our basic science research today is laying the foundation for the cures, discoveries, and technologies for tomorrow. At the Allen Institute, we're working to understand life and advance health.
Follow us for more stories of science at its boldest, right here at the Allen Institute.